Madre de Dios, where civilization ends and you can enjoy solitude like no other place on earth, because Madre de Dios is uninhabitable.
Are you tough enough to drive a Tacoma?